Louella, darling. Joan here. Listen, I'm calling about the article Hedda wrote today. I have a rebuttal. No, but for you. Are you writing it down? Good. Miss Davis looks old enough to be my mother. One look at her face and you'd think she hasn't had a happy day or night in her life. Yes, you can quote me. I'm counting on it.